What do you think of Puppy Linux versus Mint?
Puppy Linux is a much smaller operating system. That means it installs fast and runs fast.
That's because it is lean, mean, streamlined, cute.
A cute name doesn't mean it is better.
Mint sounds sweet.
It is even sweeter when you realize it doesn't have the Amazon commercials built into the operating system like Unity, which drove a lot of Ubuntu users to Mint.
Puppy Linux is only an 85 megabytes OS. Mint is much larger.
Mint also has a lot more applications installed in it by default.
Puppy has a lot of alternatives to the default Windows versions. It has Gimp instead of Photoshop and a word processor.
Abiword in Puppy is even less commonly used than LibreOffice, the free Microsoft Office alternative used by Mint.
You can put OpenOffice and LibreOffice on Puppy.
They don't make it as easy to install as Mint does, though they have a similar search for software to install interface.
Puppy lets you install from a download CD or a memory stick or a virtual partition or almost any way.
Mint has better upgrades at the touch of a button, a more mature software release process and more users to find holes in the operating system.
Because it is smaller, Puppy probably has fewer holes.
Mint has more professional developers working on it to fix those holes plus a larger user base to find them.
Both Puppy and Mint have user forums for help.
And Mint has more people in those forums. Which makes it more likely you'll actually find an answer to the question you want to ask because someone else already asked it and answered it.
You've got an answer for everything.
You can go frolic with your Puppy Linux, but Mint is a more mature pleasure.